get ready for some NBA action. This is Kevin Harlan alongside Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony. TA will join us tonight on the sideline. We've got the Charlotte Hornets facing the New York Knicks. So the Hornets win the tip. So let's take a look at the Charlotte starting lineup. We've got Johnson, Bogues out there with Gill. Then there's Morning, and it's Wingate in at the three.
And once he got to the 10, he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
Well, this early, this should be showing a lot more energy on defense. I think sensational ball movement there. When you pass the ball like that, good things happen.
Here's Bowles. Throws it from outside.
That's a nice play, getting the separation he needs for a clean look.
And you look at him, he's giving up an awful lot of size in that matchup, so he needs to have the ability to create separation.
He gets it in there.
Very self-confident in the paint. Ewing excels at scoring close to the hoop.
And so here's Charlotte. Bones the pass to Gill. Shoots over Starks. Ewing doing some work on the glass.
You're not going to see that very often. Plenty of space, but he just got patient.
No good. And it's the Hornets' ball. Here's Morning. Hornets now working with the new shot clock. Yep, that one goes in there.
Yeah, going hard to the rack, making a statement here early on.
Yeah, that's how he rolls. I mean, intimidate the opponent right now.
Here's Hornets. And it's off the back rim. No good.
He's got to be disappointed with himself on that one. He's got to knock those down.
Boy, Johnson showing you that impressive leaping ability. Terrific at rising up for the throwdown.
And here is Harper. Another shot. Morning sends it back. The pass to Johnson. And it goes down 2 points. Johnson's got 6 points.
They've wasted no time settling into their offense.
Yeah, they're lasered in. I mean, really making the most of their possession.
They got back. Here's Starks. Played in with a nice touch off the glass.
Yeah, coaches that be there. No box out.
Those are free points you're giving away. Gotta work harder on the glass.
Here's Gill. Up and in, off to an efficient start, 2 for 3 from the field.
And they've had assists now in their last 3 baskets.
Here's Harper. Another miss by Harper.
And he has definitely been struggling in this quarter.
You know, guys, it seems to me as though he's over-anxious. He's pressing, trying too hard, too fast. He just needs to calm himself down and wait for good shots.
Anthony's checked in for Harper. The Hornets also with the sub. Curry's checked in for Wendy. And we just got a second look there at the exceptional Mobile One block.
And early in the game, a defensive play like that goes a long way, establishing the attitude you want.
So it's the Hornets now. They lead by 7. Pulls it from 20. An upshot is good that time.
And it just seems that every pass they make is leading to a score. Just a great ball movement.
Smith outside. Goes up on the wing. And the rebound goes to the Hornets.
Look at him, and he's a little hit and miss from there. Even without a defender in his face. No guarantee.
And here are the Knicks.
They need a bucket in a big way here to regain some confidence.
Snatched up. Here's Oakley. Tough possession there. They stayed with it, but they just couldn't make it. Here's Curry with the 3. Sharp shooter, Del Curry hits the 3.
Displaying intensity right off the opening tip, especially on the offensive end.
Tell you what, forget about easing into the game. They came out with guns blazing.
Smith kicks to Starks. Ewing against Morning. Bonner, he's checked in for New York. Come on. outside, and there's the call on Curry. That is his first foul of the game. So for the Knicks, Williams, he's checked in for Ewing. Williams comes in for Oakley. Davis is subbed in for John Starks. So an almost totally different game now for Charlotte. Gaddison is checked in for Morton. Green comes in for Johnson. Newman's checked in for Gill. And Bennett subbed in for Bones. Bennett the pass to Curry. Here's Green. And the rebound paying off as they pick up two on the second chance bucket right there.
And they've done the job on the offensive glass.
I like the activity. They're keeping the ball alive and creating some second chance buckets.
And he's slammed in by Williams.
And he just punched a ticket on that one. That'll get the job done.
Powerful two and jam.
I tell you what, if he's got a few more of those in him, this lead will really start shrinking.
And the defense looks soft early on. They've got to sum it up a little more sense.
Yeah, they've got to do a little more to disrupt their offense.
Takes the three. They get it back. Green. And he uses the glass on the lane. Green's got his second bucket of the game to go.
You know, it's going to be tough to win when you give the other team second and third opportunity to score the ball.
At some point, guys, it comes down to pride. Start banging on your chest and get after it from your heart. You got to at least offer some resistance. You can't just let guys do what they want in there.
And the Hornets making a change here. Let's just check in.
And there it is again. On a lot of their possessions this first half, they've established great inside position.
And the free ball is good.
Yeah, that's too good a look to give them from behind the arc.
To the middle. That's good for Davis on the assist by Anthony.
And defensively, they're on their heels every time the ball comes inside.
Yeah, I think they've got to ramp up the aggressiveness. If they don't, things are just going to get worse from here.
Nice shot by Bennett.
And they're getting their points now almost exclusively from the triple. Four of their last five makes are from beyond the arc.
It's hard for me to watch this. I mean, the defense practically giving them those shots.
New York just getting their first free throws of the game.
You know, Greg is a guy who doesn't play outside of himself. He's a hard-nosed defender and good impressive quickness, too.
Christie is checked in for New York. But Hornets also with the sub. Wingate's checked in. Here's Pennant. And it's the Hornets, another three.
Yeah, they built up this lead 3 points at a time.
And I like the strategy. It's a great strategy. Bury those threes early, and it'll open up the inside for them later on.
And here's Anthony for three. He can't get that one to fall. And so it's the Charlotte Hornets holding a big 18-point lead to close the quarter. And if they keep training the threes like they've been so far, their lead is safe. Right back after this break. Plenty of basketball left to play, but this one has been one-sided so far. And let's get your take, guys, on the scoring breakdown for the Hornets.
Guys, they are dialed in from beyond right now. They didn't waste any time getting into a groove in this game.
The other thing they've had going for them tonight is working hard on the offensive glass. They've had a number of putbacks.
Knicks trail by 18. Potter is out there with Williams. Then there's Christie. Then there's Hubert Davis. And it's Harper in at the point guard. There's the group going to start the second. And that one, good. And so Green will bring it up for the Charlotte Hornets. Here's Bennett. Bangs home the trifecta. Bennett's got nine.
That's a dozen straight points coming off the triple.
You know, they're having free reign from beyond the arc. The defense is just not there.
Jumps up. Throws down the breakaway jam.
That's a double whammy, guys.
That's right. A great defensive play. Then the emphatic stuff.
Well, turning defense to offense, we talk about it all the time. Try to hit your opponent at the other end before they can set up the defense.
And so here is New York. Following the score by Charlotte. Plenty of daylight on action. Davis Davis has got his third bucket of the night.
Defensively, there was a lack of aggressiveness, and it really made it easy for him to knock that shot down.
Shoots the three. Christie with the rebound. Outside, Harper. He's got his second bucket tonight.
Just a grinder, always doing the dirty work on the offensive glass, and that's one of the things he brings to the table.
And now the first timeout called here for the Hornets.
Adjustments are a part of the game, and the coach sees something he doesn't like here.
And you know what? We'll see what changes he makes coming out of this timeout.
So New York going with almost an entire new group. Ewing's checked in for Bach. Oakley comes in for Williams. Smith checked in for Davis. Shot starts and subbed in for Christie. So an almost entirely new group for Charlotte. Hornets checked in for Gaddison. Johnson comes in for Green. Gill is checked in for Newman. And it's Bogues in for Bennett.
He's been ice cold tonight. And, you know, you look at the scoreboard guys, they really could have used his contributions.
Unwilling to let up, even for a moment. That's his killer instinct, just fanning the flames.
Yeah, I love the fact he doesn't play the score. He just keeps coming, attack mode. He doesn't know how to step off the gas pedal.
Harper against Bogues. Machine. Hornets, a nice D. Hornets leading by 19 points. Here's Johnson. Up and in for the basket. Number four. That makes him 4 for 5 now.
Big miscommunication on defense. He recognizes it and quickly takes advantage.
Boy, the defense looks shell-shocked. I mean, they're on the ropes right now, on their heels.
Now here's Ewing. And that one, good.
Even when you get a hand up, Ewing is still capable of scoring. Uses his size and length quite nicely inside.
And he makes the bucket, gets the whistle, and now a three-point play chance here for him.
They're consistently finding ways to get the ball inside and taking full advantage.
Pretty clear, it's smash-mouth basketball. Pound that thing inside.
And how about the heart that Bogues plays with? A diminutive point guard that has so much confidence in his abilities. Shows time and time again how crafty he is.
Second quarter of play with almost 3 minutes gone. Puts it up off the inbound. Here's Ewing. The shot is good. And so is a shoot tonight. 3 for 4.
And Ewing with that size really creates a tough matchup, especially when he's attacking the offensive board.
Cross contact on the shot, and now a 3-point play chance as he'll head to the line. It goes on starts, and New York making a change here. Anthony's checked in. The Hornets shoot their third free throw attempt of the game.
Yeah, Kendall Gill's athleticism and versatility, really solid. You know, a guy who can play a lot of positions, and I think he's an outstanding scorer.
He gets it from 3-point range.
From the bucket he is. You've got to have a man on him. He's just too good for me.
And he gets the bucket. Bogues has got 5 points now in the quarter.
They should continue to get the ball inside. The defense struggling to contain them.
And when you make 5 in a row in close like that, it also takes pressure off the perimeter guys, too.
And the Hornets making a change here. Curry's checked in. Here in the second quarter, just under 3.5 minutes played, Anthony. The Knicks rebound. Shoot again. Here's Ewing. And finally, that one's good.
Ewing's got 8 points. He's doing everything he can at this point. The rest of his teammates need to step up and give him some help.
Curry outside, and he's good on the 3-ball.
And Dale Curry is a sniper of snipers. Lethal, fearless, shooting from the perimeter. Gotta get out of
him. Smith outside. Here's Smarts. Trying to answer back, but that three is off the mark. It's Curry outside. That one, no good. And New York Hornets in the drive. Count the bucket. He's got a free throw coming up as well.
How about that one? Able to maintain control and finish the play.
Yeah, we call that play through the whistle. You know, he didn't give up on it when he heard the whistle. He kept his focus, his concentration, and he found a way to get the shot up and down.
Catching up on the changes for New York. Bonner comes in for Charles Oakley. And Hubert Davis subbed in for Smith. And it's Anthony with the ball for the Knicks.
Already he's looking at his third foul. I think the coach will probably look to sit him down until the third quarter.
He's got free throw attempts number 4 and 5. That free throw good from Anthony. Williams, he's checked in for Starks. And a switch here also for Charlotte. Bennett's checked in. Charlotte leading by 21. There's the triple. Knicks with the rebound. He's got 9 rebounds now tonight. And here's Anthony for 3. It's all in by Larry Johnson. Johnson's got his 4th rebound with that last one here tonight. Here's Bennett. And a miss there on the triple.
Guys, this hasn't been his quarter. I mean, to me, it just doesn't look completely comfortable or confident.
And just a step ahead of the D in that possession there, making the pass. Nice assist.
It's Curry outside. That's the 6th make from the field. He's taken 9 shots and missed but 3.
Their 3rd 3-pointer in a row.
Adjustment time for these guys. The defense has to make some adjustment here.
A wide open look here for Anthony. Wasted no time on that shot, but it's off the mark. Warning with it. Patrick Ewing covering. A 3 ball. Charlotte with a new shot clock. Johnson, good.
Got to box out on the boards. When you don't, that's what happens.
And taken away by Johnson. And a big slam for Larry Johnson.
Oh, fantastic dunk. And he hangs around up there just for a little camera time.
Yeah, maybe you want to land awkwardly. Who knows? But there he is, and we see it very clearly.
Either that, guys, or he wanted the photographers to get a good shot of him.
And here's Anthony for 3. It's all in by Larry Johnson. Johnson's got 7 rebounds in the game.
And the shots just continue to say no in terms of falling. Give them credit. Offensively, they've been the more efficient team.
Well, you know, it's been all high-percentage shot form so far. I mean, just the kind of execution you want in the first half.
Anthony's shot is off.
Boy, you can just see the frustration growing on their faces. Nothing going their way.
You know, guys, no denying it's been a rough patch here. I think they've got to run whatever is best in their playbook to get a good shot.
And so is Charlotte, having no problems at all. Up 29 points heading into the next quarter. Their defense has been terrific in this game. We come back right after this.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hey, everybody. Good to see you back here on our halftime show. Well, actually, we can't see you, but you can see us, but you get it. Ernie Johnson, Kenny the Jet Smith, Shaquille O'Neal. You're watching the NBA on 2K Sports. After the first 2 quarters of play, it's Charlotte in control. They are completely in control of the game, leading by a massive amount. Kenny, how'd you feel about it?
Well, their 3-point shooting has told the tale here tonight, fellas. They've been lights out from behind the arc. Whether it's coming off a high screen or pulling off the dribble, it seems like whatever they're doing, it's going correct. There's not a lot you can do when a team's gotten this hot from downtown.
Shaq, what you think about New York?
Hasn't been pretty anywhere for them. But I went to the time this morning. They didn't protect the rim at all, and it's cost them money.
And that does it for our halftime show. We now take you back to Kevin Harlan for the start of the 3rd period.
After a very lopsided first half, we'll see if things play out a little more evenly here in the second. Curry has been sensational.
And how about the amount he's contributing in the scoring column? Through 2 quarters, he has been terrific.
And you know what? They've come at him a few different ways defensively, and nothing has slowed him down.
And as we dive into the second half, we'll find out if the next 2 quarters are any different from the first 2. So far, it has been a runaway.
setting the floor for the Hornets. Johnson is out there at 40. And it's Wicking, and it's Bogues, and it's Hill in at the two.
It is a great move, and he catches the defense completely off guard.
Yeah, if that's a harbinger of things to come, looking at having a very big second half.
Man, Morning's just a beast on the glass, using that muscular frame to get into prime position there on the board.
A fantastic mobile one block. This one deserves another look.
And Grant the play perfectly, gets himself in the air at the right moment. Terrific denial.
Here's Dunks. It's stolen.
Well, that was a superb read defensively. He jumped right into the passing lane the instant the ball left the passer's hand.
Oh, and how about squeezing the orange as tight as he could there before he stopped?
Yeah, no way he's going to lose that thing on the way up.
That is safe than sorry, right?
Here's Harper. They get the rebound. Oh, Charles Oakley with the putback.
Just a late reaction there from the defense, and he is always going to finish that one.
And it's the Hornets' ball. Good for another bucket. He's made half a dozen now, 6 for 8 on the night.
They found a nice groove in this half, starting out 3 for 4.
Here's Harper. The teardrop falls in. Harper's got his second bucket.
And he knew what he wanted to do all along. The teardrop.
Rattling two-handed jam.
And Bowles is a crafty passer. Excellent court awareness and has a real knack for finding the open man.
90 seconds now into the second half.
And that fourth foul, guys, might force him to scale back the aggression from a defensive standpoint. He does not need, nor does the team need, number 5.
Williams is checked in for New York. Christie comes in for Smith. Gaddison is checked in for Charlotte. Shots good by Oakley.
Nice start to the second half. Just one miss in their first 5 attempts.
Here's Gill. In it goes for the 8th time and 10 tries.
Guys, I tell you what, feels like everything is coming easy to him. Just taking what he sees and capitalizing.
Inside, here's Christie. And contact on the shot, so Gilbert shooting free throws.
And, you know, Christie is a prototype 3-and-D guy. He plays his heart out at the defensive end and can knock down the 3-2.
And some changes here for the Hornets. Green comes in for Johnson, and it's Lynch in for Wicking. And we're just about 2 minutes into the second half now. And that one's good, Gill. Gill's got 10 points in just the second half.
Moving it around, 8 of their last 10 coming off the 6.
You know nothing makes a coach happier than selflessness on the basketball court.
Good, it is Green picking up the assist.
Fantastic ball movement. They're picking them apart with their passing.
Purposeful passing it is, partner. Their last 10 points have all come off assists.
Offensive rebound. It is Williams. 2 free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul. First trip to the line for him here. The first free throw is good. Curry's checked in for Gill. Hits one, then misses the second attempt for the free throw line. And so Green will bring it up for Charlotte. Oakley pulls down the rebound. A touch over 2.5 minutes of basketball played here in the third quarter. Christie can't make it.
That's a look you cannot pass up. It's also one you shouldn't miss.
Here's Bowles. Basket is good. He'll get a chance for one more at the line.
The plan of attack is obvious. Get the ball inside and go strong to the rim.
You know, the defense has been very slow to adapt. I mean, that's 10 straight points now inside.
For the Knicks, Williams, he's checked in for Oakley. Davis is subbed in for Starks. Now here's Davis. He's got 7. Plays it up off the glass. Davis has got 9.
Works that one inside nicely.
And here are the Hornets now. Here's Bowles. Bucket is good. Third quarter of basketball.
basketball here in just a little under 3.5 minutes gone by. And it's in, basket number 6 for him thus far. He has only missed 2 shots from the floor.
Feeling it. No doubt about it, he's definitely feeling it right now, shooting a terrific percentage from the field.
Fires top of the key. And a little one that time, but it drops. Davis has got 4 points this morning. Here's Gaddison. Sinks that one from the post.
And I've been impressed with the unselfishness, but also getting guys the ball where they can do something with it.
He is delivering a lot of room service times tonight. One swing, one after another.
And if you ask me what percentage of the time he's making that shot, my answer would be in the single digits.
Well, you can't be forcing a shot like that. You got to keep the ball moving. Get something better.
And this is how you want to come out of the half. Prolific and efficient.
Boy, I like the disposition and attitude since halftime. They're patiently looking for good shots.
1:27 left to play in the third. Here's Curry. That's good again. His 7th basket, 7 for 10 from the floor. All right, well, look at how the hustle game has been going for the Hornets.
Their defense has been outstanding, closing out on shots and blocking a few as well.
They haven't wasted time getting the ball up the court tonight either, and it's resulted in a lot of fast break points. 1 triple for him in the first half. Now he's hit another.
Bogues dishes to Kirk. Here's Gaddison. He's guarded by Williams. Gaddison misses. It's picked off. Here's Curry. And Curry throws it down.
And Bo's, no doubt, terrific at his ability to dish the rock. His vision is off the charts.
Down low. Here's Davis. Great pass to set up the lay-in. Davis has got 9 points here in the second half.
And so far, going for more of an inside presence here in the second half, getting away from the 3-point shot.
Bogues has gone just 1 of 4 from deep, and they're moving it up. Uncovered. Kept alive by New York.
And that's a good job of just getting after it on the backboard, gets them another possession, and allows them to run even more clock.
Stolen by Williams. Here's Harper. Drains it from beyond the arc. Harper's got 7 points in the game.
One of those solid shooters from range you can count on. Harper keeping the defense honest.
Stripped away. And so is Charlotte, leading by a full 31 points at the end of the quarter. From the field, they have been outstanding, amazing shooting. That's what has them headed to a blowout. We'll return shortly. And a worthy candidate tonight as we take a look at our State Farm assist of the game.
And he sliced the D wide open with this feed. They had no chance to prevent that basket.
Yeah, that's just a brilliant read of the defense. I mean, it was also excellent anticipation of the movement of his teammates before the pass. Just great harmony on all sides.
And there may not be a lot of drama down the stretch as we head into the fourth quarter, but stranger things have happened. All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lads courtesy of Gatorade for the fourth quarter. Setting the floor for the Knicks. They got Anthony. Smith is out there with Williams. And there's Kristen. And it's Bonner in the small forward position. It's 3-on-3 on the fast break. Here's Pennant. Drops one in from the wing. Bennett's got the fourth quarter going with the first basket of the period here for Charlotte. Anthony taking his time here. The 18 footer is right on the mark. Here's Bennett. Pass
pass to Newman. Over Bonner. The shot by Newman, no good. And here's Anthony for three. Rebound by Wingate. Bennett inside. He's against Bonner. Fourth quarter, still young, just over a minute play. Christie can't make it.
And the well is running dry for him right now. Nothing falling.
You know, you can sense his frustration. This is going to be a test of his resolve here.
And again, New York running the corner in transition. The fast break ends at the rim with a jam.
Attacking in transition, the most consistent way to generate easy looks.
Yep, exactly. And if there's any opportunity for early offense, you've got to push it and push it every time.
No good from Wingate. Four on three break. Wide open. Offensive rebound. Controls the rebound and puts it back up and in.
Great job crashing the offensive glass. He stayed with him. That's hard-nosed, tough basketball.
Here's Newman, and he'll shoot free throws here. Clearly fouled on that shot that time, the whistle blowing. And the foul goes against New York. No good on that one. Johnson, he's checked in for the Hornets. And the second free throw, good. Here's New York. They played a great fourth quarter defensive, allowing only 3 points. Bonner.
When he's on the floor, offensive rebounding is always going to be a strength for him.
Greg, he keeps so many possessions away, doesn't he?
And you know, those second chance opportunities can be game changers. He represents so much value to this team because of what he does.
Not the biggest fan of that shot, but he had the space to get it off, so why not?
Pass to Ward. A three. It's good from long range. Ward's got his first 3 points of the game.
Real, come at us, and we're coming right back at you.
A little back and forth from long range. I love it. That's a terrific answer there.
And that's unbound. Charlotte will retain possession. And New York making a change here. Williams has checked in. The Hornets also with a sub. Brown has checked in for Wingate. And again, the Hornets missing. Around 3 minutes gone here in the fourth quarter. To the inside.
And all of a sudden, things really coming together for them. The deficit's still large, but now not insurmountable.
That kind of deficit, I think they're going about it the right way. I mean, they've got to get aggressive on defense. They need stops. And then you got to take care of the basketball at the other end so you get a good shot every trip.
Here's Ward. Pass to Smith. Green with the block. We've played just over 3.5 minutes now in the fourth quarter. Bennett. No good on the three. Here are the Knicks. They're on a 13-4 run. Bonner inside. Headed by Green. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. And he knocks down the first one. So an almost entirely new group in now for Charlotte. Morning's checked in for Green. Wingate comes in for Newman. Curry's checked in for Bennett. It's Bowes in for Brown. Hornets leading by 22. Here's Morning. And Bonner pulls it down.
You'll think twice about attempting that side next time. The defense was right on top of him there. That's a rare miss for him inside. He may have just rushed it a bit. Maybe lost concentration too.
And then Johnson with the dunk.
Nice job. Some space out under the boards and setting himself up there for the putback.
And not just any old putback, Clark, but a big, big follow.
You can't be pretty, though, with those second chance opportunities. I mean, just put it in the basket.
And it's good for two.
Well, he's been doing it all night. Why not go back to him?
And no let up in him either, guys. I mean, he wants to continue to expand that lead, and as long as he's the one taking the shot, that lead's going to expand.
So an almost entirely new group in now for Charlotte. Gaddison, he's checked in for Morton. Green comes in for Johnson. Bench, he's checked in for Curry. And it's Williams in for Bowes. First one falls for him.
Rockwell.
Lynch against Christie. Lynch's shot is off.
That is some tough defense there against one of the better finishers in our game.
And there's the pass to Christie. And again, it's the Knicks missing. And here's Williams now. He'll bring it up for the Hornets. Green, the pass to Wingate. Fires for three. Knocks down the three ball.
The man has no heart, and that's poor defense for a team that has a long way to catch up.
They look pretty demoralized to me, and that always shows through at the defensive end first.
Christie, he hits the bad guy and sets the shot. Christie's got 4 points in the quarter. 1:03 left in the fourth quarter. Here's Williams. Second shot opportunity, and the layup is up and in.
How frustrating for the defense. You get the stop, but then fail to block out.
Well, you know, that's the way it's going to be for them today, fellas. Can't sustain any momentum.
And that was the last thing they needed. Now the clock is stopped, and they put them on the line.
And I'm confident Coach was reminding everybody, don't foul at the start of that possession. Obviously, he didn't get the message.
Brown is checked in for Davis. And it's out of bounds. The Knicks will take it the other way. And the Hornets making a change here. Brown's checked in. Now the Knicks with it. 41 seconds left to play here in the fourth. And good that time.
It's always great to get into a rhythm, but do it when it matters.
Now they're playing with urgency. Huh. They could have done it much earlier before the game was out of reach.
Green, no luck. Here's Moore. He started by Williams with the shot. It's Lynch with the rebound.
And if you ask me what percentage of the time he makes that shot, my answer would be in the single digits.
Well, you can't be forcing a shot like that. You got to keep the ball moving. Get something better.
From beyond the arc, nailed from three-point land. So no problem for Charlotte as they get the win. This crowd was stunned by the manner in which their team was dismantled.
Hey, you know what? Shocking. I don't care what the matchup is. You never expect a road team to come in and just cruise to the kind of win they did tonight.
And that'll wrap it up, folks. For Clark Kellogg, Greg Anthony, and David Alden, this is Kevin Harlan along with our terrific 2K Sports crew, thanking you for tuning in. We'll see you later.